Change it in the daytime. What's up, brother?
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Shit. Come on, think.
Not listening, that's his problem. Dumbass.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
Alright, come on,
focus. Found the cake.
I am focused.
You found the cake.
Alright, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. Alright, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
Alright.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
You know, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if we're talking about flowers anymore.
There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my god, thank you.
It's pretty.
Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
I call bullshit on that. Oh, this is so much fun just one.
Hey, there's more over here!
Wait, stop!
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great!
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
More walking, yay.
Why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really?
Oh, that's why you can't swim.
Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
Fascinating.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers. One fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Okay. Where are they supposed to be? The wolf's over there. Hey, where are they supposed to be? I don't got a map or nothing to find them. Oh, there we go. Oh.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Well, leave a missionary. It's the last one right over here. Zoom.
Last one.
I got them all, girl. Ain't you so proud of me?
Oh.
For you.
Wow, gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Aw, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you, as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
That was such a fascinating story. Just to tell me how to heal him. You can see my sarcasm in that. You really have to take a trip down memory lane for that. We just get like a flashback to, oh yeah, my dead woman told me that I could heal him with I remember. Give me a couple days. I gotta go up there. Okay, I like how they just tell me where to go. The freak is my bike. I was like, why did they make me move my bike?
Sorry, I'm a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn salve out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Well, maybe if you listen to me...
Don't worry, Moose, man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out.
Horse show, often the best strategy against large horses, especially for unprepared, dead women in stock Up resources, server over. Oh, they're in that area. Are you kidding me?
Use this.
That was just a dumb idea, but
thank you.
shit.
Okay.
One down. Yeah, I did one. Yes. I was waiting for a moment for me to be able to do that.
Good old Nero. Yeah, that was a real good idea, digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out here. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here. I got a use for you.
Oh, I didn't even see that one. Boom, boom, boom. Did the boom, boom. Oops. Yeah.
Can of fuel. Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Right, won't let me pick up a bat. The hell is that bullshit? It's broken. The bat is broken. Yeah, look, the bat is literally broken. Can't pick up the bat. Need some melee weapon. Here we go.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and
look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days.
That's all I ever need.
Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
Hey, you sleep too much, man. You do. You sleep. That's all you're doing. Sleep, lay down. Sleep, lay down. All you ever do. Pick up the bat now. Nope.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit. And a horde. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
And it is a side mission. That's the storyline. Oh, well, I'm gonna hurt first. Alright, let's get this girl. Must have she didn't want to be there.
Digging out.
hell happened here? I'm coming.
Still got this.
Oh, this area. No, I don't want to go here.
Thank you. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Oopsie doopsie.
Someone's at the gate. It's one of the drifters. Let him in. Hey, I want to look around.
T, how's it going, man?
T, how've you been?
Hey. Hey, Damon. How's life? Hey.
Yep. Always needing fuel. Drifter life.
I'd see you, Deacon.
Deacon, hey.
Damon.
Can I help you? Now that's what I'm talking about.
Hey.
Anything else I can get for you?
You better be help, thank you.
Okay.
Stop by anytime.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's it going?
Deke, I'll see you soon, right?
Yeah, is that it for me? Yep.
Deke, good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Huh. The drifter brought in more meat. Man, we can sure use it.
You're welcome.
No. I can't believe it.
Let me get the gate.
Thank you.
Hey, how's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, I think you'll like it.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out. Boozman, are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? As far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Any camps can be found throughout the Farewell Wilderness made up of rivers as soon as they're filled up with hundreds of thieves who prey on the weak. They come out nearby.
Finally. Goddamn Ripper. Bunch of crazy assholes. What are you doing up here, huh?
Here we go.
Gulp, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the can. I just wanted to say thank you.
You're welcome.
Mark Copeland out.
Use this. Another bounty.
find that Ripper camp?
Yes, I did.
Yeah, Boozer, I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
All right. Oh, there are Prosy Bombs and Prosy Mines. I did not know that. Coming, girl.
Son of a bitch!
All right, fine. Oh shit!
Oh.
I just stayed till the last minute, you fuckers. Ah, that fucking hurt. Where's my bike at? It crashed. Oh, you son of a bitches.
I can fix this. I'm sure it'll work.
Y'all made me lose 4 fucking scraps.
More scrap.
Thank you! That's what you get for fucking with me. Drag inventory. That sucked. Can't save them this time. I actually wanted to try to save them that time, but I ended up getting fucked. I knew it. Gotta turn the night. Oh, I rode my bike in.
Goddamn Rippers, where the hell is the girl? If you've heard her, I swear to God. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you heard her or not. Lisa, I'm coming. What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn river. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her... Sons of bitches. I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
I don't know what happened to that guy. Is he is here.
Yeah. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
Okay, now it doesn't want to fucking do what I'm telling it to do.
Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. She's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
I wanna kill them all. If they wanna join up,
is joining you! Look, now you're found, yeah?
please. No matter what they do to you, just hang on. Always need ammo. I'm coming for you.
Burn this self. Wow, what a dum dum. Ow.
Damn. Actually, that machine is not that damaged. That's the way I'm supposed to come out. The Lava River Caves. I don't want to grab the rides there. I want to grab off some of those bodies. Hey.
They dragged her up here.
Put that way. That's just it.
Lisa's gotta be up there. Coming, kid.
With Carlos.
Alright, smoke bombs.
I'll take that. Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have they done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey, hey!
No!
Hey, shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon?
Oh, they're not coming.
It's all right. Come on. You okay? Oh, damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Probably wonder why I'm doing that. There's a reason. There's a trophy to do it. We get a lot of scraps.
Rippers.
Get down.
Got it.
go.
Go.
My bike. Run.
Check your book bag while you're at it. All I can use is a bottle.
Safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
All right, I gotta take her there.
Hold on.
Oh, okay, I have one of those.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid, a survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine. you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
It's funny that he got there at the same time. What's up?
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just take her? Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're going to have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Guess that's the last I'll see of her, maybe. Yeah.
Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Yeah, what do you want?
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
Deke, this is Cope.
Yeah, I'm out here. Wait a minute. What's up, man?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up.
Copeland's a pretty cool place. rides. And the only problem, I don't use a lot of my, I use my gun. Oh, bottles. I think the inventory acts up or something, because it has to. Because it says I'm always full on everything. But yeah, I can't make anything. Okay.
Can you use this?
Camp am I? I'm going back. Okay. That Wolfman would be destroyed if I did that.
Meat.
Damn it.
This is it.
Deer meat first. Where? Where the fuck is a bear? Let's go up here somewhere. What the fuck is the bear? Trying to figure out what this bear is. Did I lose the bear? Yeah, I think I lost the bear. Damn it. Pulling in the face of another bear. I gotta keep going, though.